sweetheart, subscribe to my channel. Mes petits chats, subscrevez ma chaîne YouTube. Oi, queridinha, subscreva o meu canal de YouTube. Jeremy Zak, one of the Miraculous Ladybug producers, has recently been posting a lot of pictures of Luca in his Instagram stories, which have led many Miraculous to believe that Luca will be the next akumatized. Fans have started to make many theories as to why Luca will become akumatized, and here is mine. As we already know, Luca is a big fan of Jagged Stone. My theory begins with Luca wanting to compose a song dedicated to his idol. Once the song is finished, Luca tries to get enough courage to be able to present his song in front of Jagged. It would be a dream come true if Luca were able to present his song to Jagged Stone, but once Luca arrives at Jagged Stone's door, Jagged's boss starts screaming at Luca, saying that Jagged Stone has better things to do than to listen to Luca's song. Luca begs for Jagged's boss to reconsider, and Jagged Stone even goes to Luca's rescue. But the situation remained the same, and Luca was very sad. And of course, Hawkmoth took advantage of the situation to transform Luca into a new supervillain. What name do you think this villain should be called? Akumatize Luca's powers would be to make everyone listen to his songs, and those who would refuse to listen would suffer bad consequences. But in the end, Ladybug saves Paris once again. Do you believe that this theory will happen? Comment down below any other thoughts you have, and subscribe for awesome videos every day.